galiba. Yes.
Galiba. Then waterfront.
Good job. This is the clock tower.
What about?
That was the restaurant.
Alright.
We went to another place. That was not the correct one. No, this is the mosque room. The Grand Mosque of Galba.
Mosque.
And Papa?
On the right is the university. In the street will be the clock.
This is the university. So beautiful.
And there is the shop.
This is the mosque.
And also, where is the clock tower?
It's on the street, see.
Where?
Look in front.
Say hi, Rio.
Hi.
We are going to the clock tower.
This is the university.
This is the university?
Yeah.
Alright.
And where? Show me the
Can you see the clock tower?
See. Look at the clock tower.
See straight here.
In 300 meters, going to reach. Keep left to continue toward Al Wanada Street, Rugelad Road.
Oh, now I can see it looks like a bend.
Yeah, this is the university.
Yes.
Big bend tower.
Yes, absolutely. Now you got it.
Keep left, then turn right onto Al Wanada Street.
So it can show us the time.
Yes.
Turn right onto Al Wanada
What's the
Street,
time?
Rugelad Road.
It's 7:05.
It's showing on there.
Yeah.
In 50 meters at the roundabout, take the fourth exit and stay on Al Wahida Street, Rugelad Road, heading to Government Buildings, Al Hefaya Mountain Conservation Center.
Are we going there? Are we going close to it?
Yes. We are taking a roundabout.
We are going inside it?
No. Nobody goes inside it.
Papa, doesn't people go inside it?
Exit the roundabout on Al Wahida Street.
But there is no road there.
Continue on Al Wahida.